Let us continue the problems on probability. Okay, we consider a problem. The question is, A and B throw a coin till one of them gets a hit and wins the game. Find the probabilities of winning. So we know, in any throw of a coin, probability of a head equal to probability of a tail equal to 1/2. In any throw of a coin, okay, probability of a head equal to probability of a tail equal to 1/2. Now the coin is thrown till a head is obtained. Given that A and B throw a coin, so that we can consider first A starts the game, then B throws the coin, etc. So in any throw we have this one, probability of a head equal to probability of a tail equal to 1/2. So that as A starts the game, it is assumed so, okay, as A starts the game, probability A wins equal to, as A starts the game, probability A wins, that is, if A gets a hit in the first throw, then A wins, then plus either if or if tail is obtained, then what is the next chance that A wins? Okay, then tail for the for A, then tail for B, then head for A. Plus, what about the next chance? Tail for A, tail for B, tail for A, tail for B, then head in the next chance. Plus, etc. We have to consider it as up to infinity. Okay, that is, the coin is thrown till a head is obtained, and we don't know in which throw the head will be obtained. So that we have to consider the toss up to infinity. So that plus etc. up to infinity. Okay, that is, we know head is obtained, so probability of a head equal to 1/2. Then plus probability of two tails and a head, so that 1/2 square into 1/2. Plus probability of four tails, that is, what is it? 1/2 raised to 4 into 1/2. Plus etc. up to infinity. This is an infinite geometric series. Okay. So that we can take this 1/2 outside, and hence we get, what about 1 plus 1/2 whole square plus 1/2 whole raised to 4. That is 1/2 whole square, 1/2 whole raised to 4 plus etc. up to infinity. It is of the form 1 plus x plus x square plus etc. We know the sum to infinity of a series by binomial expansion 1 plus x plus x square plus etc. up to infinity can be written as, what is it? 1 minus x whole raised to 1 minus x whole raised to, let me write, 1 plus x square plus etc. up to infinity equal to 1 minus x whole raised to minus 1. Okay, so that probability that A wins becomes, here x is taken as 1/2 whole square. Okay, x is taken as 1/2 whole square. So that this is x. So that this is x square plus etc. That is, we obtain the sum, that is, probability A wins becomes probability A wins. Okay, let me write. Therefore, probability A wins equal to 1/2 into, here x is taken as 1 by 2 square, that is 1 minus 1 by 4 whole raised to minus 1, that is equal to 1 by 2 into 3 by 4 whole raised to minus 1, that is 4 by 3, that is equal to 2 by 3. Okay, 1 by 2 into 1 minus 1 by 4, let me write 1 by 2 into 3 by 4 whole raised to minus 1, so that it becomes 1 by 2 into 4 by 3, that is equal to 2 by 3. So that as there are only 2 players and we have obtained probability A once, therefore probability which implies probability B wins equal to 1 minus to probability A wins. Okay, so that it becomes 1 minus 2 by 3, that is equal to 1 by 3. Okay, so that the problem is solved. We have to obtain the probabilities that A wins and B wins respectively, B wins respectively. So that 2 by 3 and 1 by 3 are the respective probabilities of winning. Now we consider the next question. Similar problem, but the question is 3 persons play the game. Okay, so then the question is A, B and C in order toss a coin, the first one to throw a head wins. Find the probabilities of winning. The same type problem and we have 3 players. Okay, so that we know in any throw a single coin is thrown. Okay, in any throw, probability of a head equal to probability of a tail equal to 1 by 2. A, B and C in order means that A starts the game. Okay, since A starts the game, since A, B and C in order play the game, okay, we can assume A starts the game. Therefore, probability A wins, okay, A wins, that is, in the similar manner, we can solve the problem, that is, probability that A head is obtained in the first two for A, or if tail is happen for A tail, then for B tail, then for C tail, then head in the next chance for A. Okay, or plus what about the next one, 2 rounds of T for A, for B, for C, then again for A, for B, for C, then again A head for A, plus etc. up to infinity. Okay, it is a continuous series, infinite series. So that we can write this probability as P of H, that is 1 by 2 plus 3 heads then a head, 3 tails then a head, 1 by 2 whole cube into 1 by 2. Plus 1 by 2 whole raised to 6 into 1 by 2 plus etc. up to infinity. So here again 1 by 2 is taken out and 1 plus this is taken as ax. Okay, that is 1 by 2 cube. What is it? 1 by 8. 1 plus x plus 1 by 2 whole raised to 6, that is 1 by 8 square, isn't it? 1 by 2 whole raised to 6, so that 1 by 8 square plus etc. up to infinity. And the next, and this addition is, that is 1 plus x plus x square plus etc. up to infinity. So that this becomes 1 by 2 into, that is probability A wins equal to 1 by 2 into 1 minus 1 by 8 whole raised to minus 1, since the same formula 1 plus x square plus etc. up to infinity is 1 minus x whole raised to minus 1. Okay, that is, this becomes, therefore this probability becomes, what is it? 1 by 2 into 1 minus 1 by 8 whole raised to minus 1. I have written. So, that is 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into, it is 7 by 8 whole raised to minus 1. So, 1 by 2 into 8 by 7, that is equal to 4 by 7. So, probability A wins is 4 by 7. Now, what about the probability that okay, B wins? Now, probability B wins. What are the chances of B to win? As A starts the game, probability tail for A, then head for B. Okay. Plus probability, now first round tail A, B, C, then again tail for A, then the next is head for B. Plus, what about the next chance? Tail, 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 one round A, B, C, then again A, B, C, tail, 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 okay? A, B, C, tail, 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 then in the next chance, tail for A, then head for B, plus etc. up to infinity. Yes, first round tail, second round tail, then tail for A, and then head for B, plus etc. up to infinity. So that this is 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 whole raised to 4 into 1 by 2. Plus 1 by 2 whole raised to 7 into 1 by 2 plus etc. up to infinity. So that we can take 1 by 4 outside, and hence 1 by 4, 1 by 2 square, that is 1 by 4 is taken outside. So that it becomes 1 plus, what about this one? Whole raised to 5, 2 is taken out, that is 1 by 2 cube, which is 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8 square plus etc. up to infinity. And we know the sum to infinity of the series is, the sum becomes 1 minus 1 by 8 whole raised to minus 1. That is, this becomes 1 by 4 into 1 by 4 into 1 minus 1 by 8 whole raised to minus 1. Okay, so that 1 by 4 into 7 by 8 whole raised to minus 1. That is 1 by 4 into 8 by 7. Okay, so equal to 2 by 7. That is, probability B wins equal to 2 by 7. And hence, probability C wins, as there are 3 players. Therefore, probability C wins can be written as 1 minus probability A wins minus probability B wins. Okay, that is, it is equal to, that is, this becomes B wins, okay? Yes. That is, this becomes 1 minus 1 minus 4 by 7 minus 2 by 7. That is equal to 1 minus 4 by 7, that A wins probability, minus 2 by 7 B wins probability. So it is equal to 1 by 7. Okay. That is 1 minus 6 by 7 equal to 1 by 7. So that we have obtained the respective probabilities as probability A wins equal to 4 by 7. Probability that B wins the game equal to 2 by 7. And probability that C wins the game equal to 1 by 7. Okay. These are the respective chances of winning the game. Okay. Thank you very much.